Hi, my name is David Tu. I'm an application engineer with Agilent Technologies, soon to be Keysight Technologies. In this video today, we're going to talk about creating differential signals with a Trueform generator. And we are talking specifically about the 33600A series generator, which I have right here. You know that waveform generators are really great for simulating your signals, but maybe you have some harder times creating a differential signal from your waveform generator. A differential signal is basically just a twisted pair signal that is isolated. Some of the challenges that you might have for creating a differential signal is simulating an IC output, or maybe simulating a biomedical signal, or maybe just creating a LVDS, your low voltage differential signal outputs. So using a Trueform waveform generator, there are some advantages. So A, it's going to be really easy to create that differential signal. We have dual channel models to help with that, and they have floating outputs up to 42 volts. And then the other advantage is that the output range is really great. So you have 1 millivolt peak-to-peak to 10 volt peak-to-peak ranges. So that's going to allow you to simulate quite a few signals. So let's go ahead and talk about creating that signal. First off, we're going to talk about the hardware. And first, you need to actually create a cable to do this. And so I've got a cable that has two inputs and then a single output here. So let's go ahead and put up a picture and describe the simple block diagram for this cable. In order to create the differential signal, you have to combine the two channels into a single differential output. You have to connect the two comma connections on the unit, and then the middle pin of the first signal, of channel one, is going to be your high signal, and the middle pin of channel two is going to be your low inverse return path. So that's really all there is for the hardware. So let's go ahead and connect this cable up to our unit and our scope. And we'll go ahead and walk you through just creating a simple differential signal. Let's start off by using a cardiac signal, since we had talked about biomedical signals before. So I'm going to press ARBS, select ARB, and just scroll up into the built-in cardiac signal. And here you see the simple heartbeat. So in order to do the differential portion, all you have to do is press channel 1 and go to this dual channel button. And here we have this tracking button, so I'm going to press that and turn on inverted and press done. So on the screen, you see that the channel 1 output is this yellow one, so it's our normal cardiac signal. But you see this new green signal here, which is our inverse channel 2 signal. So that's our return path. So all you have to do next is just turn on both outputs. And you can see on our scope here that it's our cardiac signal. That's really it, all there is to creating a differential signal on a Trueform generator. So as you can see, it's going to save you a bunch of time to create that differential signal with this. On a generator that does not have this inverted capability, and actually it could take you a few hours. You have to create two different ARBs, your high going ARB and your low going ARB, and then you actually have to figure out how to synchronize those two signals between those two channels. That actually could take you quite a bit of time. With this feature, it's going to take you maybe 5-10 minutes, so if you're unfamiliar with the unit. So that's really it. Hopefully you see the advantage of using a Trueform generator with differential signals. Thanks a lot.